Twice as big as mine, almost. Holy hell. Business in the front, party in the back. I'm ready whenever you guys are. You want me to go in front of you? Got three coming down. Any mud? Whew. That was amazing. Oops. Back there? Eric! Oh. Sometimes those rocks, I'm like, my bike's gonna fall apart. This is where we get to climb back. Yep. I have to get out of here because it takes me an hour and a half to get home. And I have to take a shower at Planet Fitness. This goes into Maryland, right?
This is
Maryland. Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Or there's a left up here that you cross the street and you'll walk it and then you go up. Which then, this is all pretty much flat. Cross the street, go across the road, go up the inside. Which is a little bit of climbing. Get on rainbows.
I'm parked in this parking lot over here.
Okay, so
I'm just gonna take it straight.
Yeah, just take it straight back.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna just climb it. I'm gonna head home here. Are you
going Maryland or are you going following him?
I'm actually gonna sort of look and see where I wanna go because up to a certain point I could probably
We're on the other side of the...
The opposite side over here, and I have to go to all the way down Maryland. So either, yeah, so either you go all the way down to Maryland and just go up the road, and you're pretty much there, or there's more climbing that I can get back to the pool point. And, you know, that's where I would...
That's the scenic route.
Yeah, that's the route under there.
Yeah.
The scenic route, I just don't feel like doing that on the last way. I'm like, I get you. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm
good. Oh yeah, because you didn't do Janice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna get yelled at for crashing and then being late.
Oh, the wife.
Yeah.
My dog's just mad at me for not being home.
I haven't got a reply.
At least she cares.
You know, so it's a, crash, but I'm okay. A little crash or something like that.
Just be like, I know what I want for Christmas, and then send her a picture of that. Because if you had that full face on, you'd have had a nice dent in your full face instead of your face. I didn't put mine on today because I knew I wasn't going to be trying that drop. Just put it on anyway. You're just used to it now. I got a pretty decent one. It wasn't super expensive when it comes to, and it's light.
Probably the worst crash I've done on the mountain.
Yeah.
I've done worse than my road bike.
All right, guys.
Doing 32 down my watch and hit the zero real quick and fucked up the whole side.
Damn. Oh, that's what you were saying.
Yeah,
all right.
But I recall, like, well, we were coming down 18, middle Pittsburgh, supposed to be a fun ride.
Mm-hmm.
We were down at what I thought was the bottom of 18, and there's a left-hand turn, so I slung-shot myself out of that, and all of a sudden I see everybody taking, like,
sharp
right under a bridge, and I'm like, fuck, well, next thing I remember, I'm on the back.
That sucks.
And I, you know, my
I'm glad you're okay.
I was going 32. From what I recreate, I went over the bars, ripped spurs, because this is all black and blue. And,
man.
Then elbow.
Yeah.
So this was all black and blue eventually. And then took the rest of the impact with my shoulder, which pinched the nerve.
Yep.
And tendons.
So basically, you just got really messed up.
Yeah, so we were 9 miles into a metric century, and I continued on the rest of the day. You know, partly like food or, you know, and that I did that, not the, that I continued. By the end, I couldn't really hold on to the handlebar. And
yeah.
3 months of PT. They went in and did some surgery, and I said, well, that'll keep me up my bike, so no. Because it didn't hurt in road riding conditions.
Yeah.
It hurt when I did this, and it only gained 2 pounds, but.
At least you recovered from it.
I still feel better.
Yeah. Yeah. But a sensory nerve, like, so you can, what, sense pain there?
It's smashing him, like, in that right side.
And it's like, he's going to be like, I don't feel anything.
If you look at it on the diagram, it comes under